Social studies class at Oliver Middle School. The immigrants were given the oath of citizenship right there in the school gymnasium by Judge William Brett. For Oliver's student Sarah Singh, this meant her grandmother would finally have a place here in the U.S.
It's like wonderful. I mean, everybody in my family is a citizen now. We're a part of America.
After the ceremony, the new U.S. citizens met with the INS, Social Security, and the Election Board.
St. Patrick's Day is only 4 days away, and things are starting to look a little green around the White House. That story
of today, during a ceremony at Oliver Middle School in Broken Arrow, Federal Judge William Brett presided over the ceremony. The new Americans come from all around the world, from Mexico and Peru, Pakistan and Vietnam, and proud friends and family filled the auditorium.
And welcome to the family.
Exactly, welcome.
The state is taking action to keep Oklahoma's scenic rivers alive.